Welcome to a new Draw My Life video.
Rainbows are so pretty. People have always been fascinated by them. Their beauty has captivated cultures in all continents from the beginning of time. Rainbows and unicorns are, we could say, like first cousins. Rainbows are a universal symbol of activism and pacifism. But what are they made of? They are made of light. Behind all that coloristic beauty, there is a scientific explanation. A rainbow is a light spectrum with the shape of an arch, where the seven colors of the visible light spectrum are broken down. When the rays of sunlight go through water particles, for example, raindrops in the sky, the white light is scattered in different arches of color: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. The light goes into the raindrop, changes its direction, and splits up. The water in the atmosphere acts as a translucent prism. It's reflected towards the inside on the back of the raindrop, and when it comes out, it splits up again into all those colors. The arch shape of the rainbow comes from the angle in which water molecules split the white light rays up. However, rainbows are actually whole circles. We just get to see half of it. If we want to see a rainbow, there needs to be rain and sun at the same time, but also we need to be in between the rain and the sun. Rainbows have always been surrounded by legends. Everybody knows there is a pot of gold at the rainbow's end. Unfortunately, it is impossible to make it to the end of a rainbow even if we can see it. It's nothing more than light going through raindrops. It's physically not there. Next time you happen to see a rainbow, try walking towards it. You'll see it moving away from you as you move forward. Isaac Newton was the first scientist who gave a complete explanation about rainbows in 1704. For many years, people just had the craziest beliefs about them. In Greek mythology, the rainbow was a messenger goddess between heaven and earth, called Iris. Some other people were convinced the rainbow was the belt of the god of sun, while some cultures thought the rainbow was a god that appeared in heaven. But something everybody has always agreed on is that rainbows are beautiful. And now, question time. What do you think rainbows taste like? What do unicorns eat?
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode.